There's a birthright that each Southern boy inherits when he's born, and he carries it forever till the day his mourners mourn. It's not founded on old politics of race or slavery. Those who see no more than that care not for history. For our hearts are still with Jackson and our faiths in General Lee, and we still can taste the sweetness of that one last victory. Though we'll never ride with Forrest and we'll never march with Bragg, we still love our Southern heroes and we love our Southern flag. It's a way of life that ended, and the way it died so hard. It's the honor and the chivalry folks today most disregard. It's the ride around McClellan and Newmarket's young cadets. It's Sam Watkins telling stories and Sam Davis's regrets. And our hearts are still with Stuart and our face in General Lee, and we still can taste the sweetness of that one last victory. No, we'll never march with Johnston or be caught with General Bragg. We will love our Southern heroes and we love our Southern flag. It's the dream of picket charging and never being stopped. It's the thought of Stonewall Jackson never being shot. Though it never change America, she is as she should be. We can't help but try once more to win that one last victory. For our hearts are still with Jackson and our faiths in General Lee, and we still can taste the sweetness of that one last victory. No, we'll never march with Claiborne or be stuck with General Bragg. We will love our Southern heroes and we love our Southern flag. For our hearts are still with Longstreet and our faiths in General Lee. We still think we're good enough to win that one last victory. Time won't let us march with Early or be wasted by old Bragg. But we'll flaunt our Southern birthright and we'll wave our Southern flag.